Hello everyone. In today's video tutorial, we are going to learn how we can animate smart art illustrations. So to animate smart art illustrations, you have to first of all select the smart art that you have in your slide. So I will click to select the smart art. So after selecting, you go to animations. Now, from the animations, we shall work with the animations group. At the moment, we can see that there is no animation. So, we want to apply the animation and we see whether the smart art that is in a given slide can also be animated. So, here we can decide to work with this option for fly in. So, from the fly-in effect, you can decide to animate the smart art graphics as one object. So when you come and point at it, then you will see that the smart art will come as one object. Then also this can also work just the same as the above option. Then you can decide to animate the smart art graphics by branch one by one. So when you come on it, you point, you can see what is taking place on the screen. Then besides this option, you can decide to also use this option by level at one. So the first level is that one of the head teacher. Then the second level is all of the other line which starts with deputy one. Then also you can decide to animate using this option of by level one by one. So when you point at it, you'll see the head teacher will come deputy one, deputy two, and so on. So that is how you can decide to animate a smart art graphics. Assuming this is what you want, then you will click on it, then it will be applied as we can see on the screen. You can make the settings as you may want. We are hearing the sound at the background because of the settings we made in our previous tutorials. So if you want to slide show this slide, then you can just click on the slideshow button, then you'll see what will happen to the smart art graphics. So that's how we can animate the different smart art illustrations that we have got in our slide. Hope you found this video tutorial helpful to you. That's it for now. See you in our next tutorial.